All right, it's time to get back to work on this, and I think what I'm going to do is work on this gentleman right here. First thing I need to do is work on this guy's hat. Challenge is going to be to foreshorten the hat so it doesn't look ridiculous like a halo. Type of hat that would have been worn would have been a short brim type of hat, and that's what I'm trying to portray here. Let me tell you something. It is not easy sculpting a bull's head. That's the horn, right there, and that's the ear. I kind of like the way it's going right now. Wasn't too sure about it earlier because getting this bull's face right was a hard thing to do. I think what I'm going to do is go home and get some anatomy pictures of bull's heads and work that a little bit. Decided to move his arm out like this, like he's saying, so what now do we do? And this brother here will be holding the money in his hand and looking at it and trying to figure it out. And neither one of them looked defeated. They just, this one looks thoughtful and the other one sort of looking to his brother to decide what we're gonna do and sort of, you know, something they're gonna have to figure out after going bankrupt, what exactly to do. The shorthorn bull is symbolic more than anything else, but anyway, this is his back here, and I'm working on the belly and stuff like that. Then I got to figure out what kind of a design to do in the sky above him, and it's a big sky country, so probably have some clouds out in the distance someplace. And, well, you know what I mean. I don't know. Just sort of playing with ideas and and seeing where it goes. Yeah. I'll figure that out tomorrow. I've been suffering from a headache today and last night, and had a bit of an earache as well, so it's just been a tough day today. But I think I'm liking the way this is going right now, and that's just within the last few minutes of working on it tonight, so I'll get some cloud pictures too and see if I can't get something that looks like clouds up here. I'm probably going to have his fingers going out onto the edge of the medallion. All right, that's going to be it for now, and I'll be back tomorrow. If the creeks don't rise and I don't get drowned. Good night, everybody.